So the two sides have sliders. The one on the right here, you just need to slide it first all the way that way, down. I think that's as far as that one goes. It doesn't go any further than that. The box has to be pushed back so it can allow this side to open. And the top will slide off.